Good morning, student. How are you today? Today I will discuss in English. So, class 4 English, I will explain unit 10, its exercise. Student, observe its exercise from your textbook and you can write question answer and other given exercise. So, in unit 10, one poem and one lesson are given. So, first poem is given, The Naughty Boy. And second, the lesson is Pinocchio. The Naughty Boy. First, questions from textbook solved. So, your first question is given. From where did the naughty boy come? Answer is, the naughty boy came from England. And where did the naughty boy go? Second question, where did the naughty boy go? Answer is, the naughty boy went to Scotland. Okay, next. Question number 3. Why did he go there? He went there to see its people and things there. Means, came to England and went to Scotland. Why did he go there? Means, Scotland. So, naughty boy went there to see its people and things there in Scotland. Question number 4. What did the boy wonder about? The boy wondered that all the things found in Scotland were all the same as in England. Okay, here compared to England and Scotland, the boy wondered that all the things found in Scotland were all the same as in England. Next, student, let's listen. Listen to these instructions and follow them. A. Naughty boy walk forward. B. Naughty boy walk backward. C. Fall down. D. Do a funny trick. E. Walk on tiptoes. F. Drag your feet. G. Spine around. H. Jump like a horse. I. Walk with your shoes. And J. Shuffle your feet. Here answer, do it yourself. So student, observe from your textbook. Okay. And arrange the given instruction. First, naughty boy, walk forward, then backward. So which step? Correct. First step, then second step, third step. Okay. Now, end of the sentence J. So, do it yourself and given sentences you can arrange in your notebook. Okay. First, write in your notebook, then arrange them. Next, let's talk. What do you think the naughty boy would see in India? So, here India and compare England. The naughty boy would see everything same in India. Next, have you recently been to another place? What is it like? How is it different from your own place? So student, here from poem, do it yourself. Have you recently been to another place? So first I will take another example. Yes, I will see this any another place. Compare to each other, my city and another city, same as it is place. Okay, so do it yourself. Next question. All cultures have their own folk songs in which each line is repeated. This line is sung in a chorus. Sing a folk song in your own language. answer is do it yourself. So student, all cultures have their own folk songs in which each line is repeated. Okay, some place for example Gujarat garba, okay, then Odisha bihu, okay, different place, then Punjab bhangra. So folk dance, folk song in your own languages, that is a line is sung in a chorus. Word building. Naughty is describing word. Can you find more describing words? Can you find in this maze? So here beautiful word given, ugly, naughty, good, healthy, rude, swift, weak, strong words are given. Okay, now number two. Now write these words here. The peacock is beautiful word. So here beautiful, the peacock is beautiful word. Bird B. Next B. Pinocchio is a naughty puppet. So here naughty in given, I saw an ugly quarrel. Here ugly is given. Morning exercise make you healthy. Here healthy. Okay, next, a glass of milk makes your teeth strong. Strong also given. Rita's rude behavior annoyed me. Rude here given. Rahul does not eat green vegetables. Green vegetables. So here green, first beautiful, here good, healthy, weak, swift. Okay, so find student here in describing word. Next, therefore his eyesight is weak. Weak, weak word is given. Okay, next let's write. Can you write six things that are made of wood? Here six things that are made from wood. So chair, table, bookshelf, bench, cupboard, bat. Okay, some another toy. Okay, then question number two. Look at the words given below and put them under the things that they are. Okay, so here metal, wood, rubber and cloth from words, the words given below and put them under the things that they are made. Okay, balloon, so balloon, rubber, then chair, wood, table, wood, eraser, rubber, shirt, cloth, pencil, wood, toys, rubber, car, metal, trousers from cloth, knife, metal, scissors, metal, and cap, cloth. Okay, so in metal, car, knife, scissors, wood, chair, table, pencil, rubber, balloon, eraser, toys, cloth, shirt, trousers, and cap. Number three, who do you think is the naughtiest child in your class? Describe him, her in five lines. Naughtiest child in your classroom. Okay, so here only for given example, you can write in your classmate. Okay, Sanju is the naughtiest boy in my class. He never concentrates on his studies. He disturbs me and other students of the class. So long the teacher is there in the class, he tries to be silent. But the moment he or she, means here Sanju, so he goes out, he starts shouting. He often beats his classmates. Next, say aloud your word. Words are given. Say aloud, student. Hard, yard, long, strong, weighty, 80, found, ground. Fun time. Let's make a mosaic hat for your clone. You need mirrors, beads of different size and shapes, fevicol, glue, gum, a piece of cardboard, and sketch pens. Means required things given your mirrors to sketch pens. Then method. Take a piece of old cardboard. Then draw a colorful pattern on it. Take glue, gum and apply it on the surface and stick beads, mirrors, pulses on it. Fold it into a cone. Cone space. Okay. Your lovely mosaic hat is now ready. Put it on your clone. Next, which country does your clone belong to? Now complete the table below. Nation means country and nationality. For example, here India, Indian, Scotland, Scottish, Australia, Australian, French, French, Japan, Japanese. Okay, student. So, I discussed the Naughty Boy poem, its exercise. Now, next Pinocchio lesson and its exercise I will explain. Okay, first questions from textbook solved. Your reading is fun. What did the carpenter buy? The carpenter bought a strange piece of wood. Your carpenter buy means one piece of wood. Number two, what did he make out of it? Means what did carpenter make out of its piece of wood? He made a puppet boy out of it. Next, number three, what did he call his puppet? Means carpenter call his puppet. He called his puppet Pinocchio. Next, number four. What did Pinocchio say in the end? Pinocchio said in the end that he was glad to be a real boy. He would never lie again. Next, have you ever seen puppet? Yes, I have seen a puppet. Tell the story of Pinocchio with actions. Do it yourself means read from your textbook and tell this Pinocchio story with actions with your friends, your classmate or your brother, sister. Okay. Next, word building. Word fun. How many words can you make from Pinocchio? So fill them in the empty boxes. Pinocchio. So pin. Next, hop. Chin. No. Inch. Hip. Nip. Chop. Chip. On. Okay. Next, let's write, make opposites with the words dis or in. Here, respect, disrespect, on, dishon, able, disable, capable, incapable, efficient, inefficient, and secure, insecure. Number two, make naming words by adding ness. Adding N-E-S-S, ness, I-T-Y, T-Y at the end of the words given below. One has been done for you. Public, publicity, I-T-Y, publicity. Stupid, stupidity. Forgive, forgiveness. Blind, blindness. Kind, kindness. Cruel, cruelty. Polite, politeness. Swiftness, moral, morality, solid, solidity. Okay, next, number three. Which of the following would you accept a carpenter to use at work? बेंच, पॉकर, प्लान, चिजल, फॉर्क, स्पैड, ब्लॉटिंग पेपर, लॉन मोवर, टेलीस्कोप, पिंसर्स, जो, सीजर्स, हैमर, मैप, नेल्स, लेथ, पेंसिल और एनविल। योर आंसर, प्लान ओनली कारपेंटर टू यूज एट वर्क, प्लान, लेथ, चिजल, पेंसिल, हैमर, एनविल, नेल्स, पैड। ओके, नेक्स्ट। नाउ मेक सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग सम ऑफ द अबोव वर्ड्स। प्लान, द कारपेंटर यूज हिज प्लान ऑन द वुड टू मेक इट स्मूथ, फर्स्ट। नेक्स्ट, सीजल, ही चिजल्ड सम मार्बल। हैमर, द कारपेंटर लॉस्ट हिज हैमर। नेल्स, आई हिट सम नेल्स with the hammer on the wall. Lathe, the carpenter's new lathe was stolen. Pencil, I have bought an HB pencil. Then anvil is not given. Spade, he is working in the garden with a spade. Question number 5. Give another word from the story that means completed, means finished. Surprised means amazed, strange, queer, and make up your mind, decided. Next, question number 6. Add er or r to the doing words below to make new words. Stiff, stiffer. Strange, stranger. Fight, fighter. So given only end of the word e, so add r, only r and double f, so we will add er, stiff, stiffer, strange, is e is given, so only put r, stranger. Fight, fighter. Dance, dancer. Jungle, juggle. Juggler, ride, rider. Speak, speaker. Use, user. Write, writer. Joke, joker. Here comprehension passage is given. Here jackal, cunning jackal. Story is given. So read from your textbook and here questions are given. So why did the animals think that the jackal was a king? The animals thought that the jackal was a king because he dyed himself in blue color. Next, question number 2. How did the jackal become blue? So the jackal jumped into a big tub of blue dye and become blue. Number 3. What did the animals do when they saw the blue jackal? Answer is, when the animals saw the blue jackal, they thought that he was their king and bowed before him. Number 4. Why did the dogs feel scared when they saw the jackal? Answer is, the dogs felt scared when they saw the jackal because the jackal was looking fearful in blue color. Number 5. How did the animals know that the king was just a jackal? So once the jackal got up in the middle of the night, hearing other jackals howl in the forest, he forgot he was a king and began to howl loudly. All the animals ran out to see and found that it was the jackal who was howling. In this way, they came to know that the king was just a jackal. Okay, student, so your story is given. Read from your textbook and write question answer in your notebook and read again and learn its exercise.